Now I've already cut this nice piece of chipboard to make the top of the coffee table, but let's just jazz it up a little bit before we put it on.